Oh, Fluffy. Fluffy, what are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be at home with your mother, Pinkie Pie, and those awful children? What, you say you came back from training school? Did you cut class? Ruff, 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 ruff! Oh, that's not good there, Fluffy. You need to learn some behavior.
She peed.
You need to learn how
to tinkle. She peed at your expense.
Okay, I hope it's not as bad as that little girl spitting on my hand. I swear. Well, here we go, talking about pit on number twos. Just silly. Hey, Tempest, after you're done hanging around after all them beards you've been drinking down, why don't you get up and take care of this god-awful dog? Okay, Applejack. I'm just feeling a little dizzy. Oh, you need to stand up straight there, Tempest. No, I'm gonna stand her up. You just gotta stand up. Little girl, listen to me, little girl.
Stand up.
And then she's had too many beards. She shouldn't even be in a children's video right now. No, no siree. You need to at least stand up, Tempest. Yeah, all right. I'm standing.
No, I can't.
Oh, my goodness. You need to stand up or you need to sit up, one or the other. Get it right. Not on your face. Ruff. Oh, you just zip your lip, Fluffy. You need to go home to that Pinkie Pie. Where is that Pinkie Pie? Where is she? Oh, yeah. Oh, that little girl, she can't help herself. She has to flick everything. And you smell like beard, Tempest. I'm getting nauseous just standing next to you.
I'm gonna pee my pants.
Oh, my goodness. I gotta go. This is over. This should be a lesson to all you little ones out there. No beards. Yeah. And get plenty of sleep. And eat lots of greens. And plenty of apples. At least one apple a day keeps the doctor away. Bye-bye.